That's when he had pulled out the gun. It could have turned out really different. Like, we watched the video. He had his finger on the trigger. Well, I guess he got mad that I actually, like, went in front of him.
The Buick followed them, turned on what appeared to be police lights. He was wearing a uniform, says the victim.
My first thought was to take out my phone, not my gun, to record him, you know? His first thought was to take out his gun.